So for the first location, we didn't stay here for a lot of reasons. Then we headed for the second location. I wasn't particularly interested in what they had on their menu. It was mostly Nigerian and local dishes, and I didn't want that this night. So I was like, nah, I had to bail out as quick as I bailed in. I think I'm going to try this place some other time. Getting to the third location, I was really hungry and I was going to eat anything at this point. Food got to us almost 1 hour after we ordered. I wasn't impressed with the time at all because the place wasn't packed with people, so I think they should have done better. What do you guys think?
Okay.
I'm excited about this.
This was my first time having black pasta. You could tell from the look on my face that I really loved this. I had to bring the plate closer. Thank you. If you come in here, just know that it is really, really pricey. The food is good. Mine was really nice. It wasn't bad at all. I was even filled up pretty fast. But it is pricey. It's on the high side.
Do you want spoon? I think you should use spoon to carry it. Trusting myself.
It's not a game.
Should I tell you to my papa?
I mean, after paying 5,005 for this drink, I am allowed to do anything I want to do.
Yeah, I'm thinking of dessert.
I'm giving my subscribers drink.
Yeah.
I'm going to run with you.
Let me get ready. It's time to run. People should follow me. Bye-bye. Hello guys. So I'm going to close out this video here. Yes, that's what I think about this place. It's actually nice, it's not bad. It was not packed with people, so that's a good one. See you guys in my next video. Thank you guys for watching to the end. Do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bye.